I watch you play a lot at USC. So can you talk about what it feels like to stay home here in LA and now be in training camp with the Sparks?
Yeah, it's definitely like the best feeling ever to get to stay home in LA, continue to play in front of, you know, fans that we made this past year, but also family. Obviously, it makes the travel a lot easier for them. So just super grateful for the opportunity given to me by the staff, by this front office, to be able to try to prove myself here in LA.
Eric Rankin, the second college city reserve. Eric, this is a question for you. You told me while you were playing at USC that your grandfather helped you, he played a significant role in your intellectual approach towards the game. Now, as a professional hooper, what conversations with school have you had that are preparing you for what's in store?
Yeah, my father played a big role. We grew up watching a lot of basketball together. The conversations we had, I think,
Michael Matthew, Living and Family TV. Sorry, with you, Kenzie. Just what is the biggest adjustment when it comes to playing now and being in training camp on the court when it comes to the WNBA compared to your time in college?
Yeah, not to comment
on
what you just said, but I think the details like really, really matter.
Like,
I think in college, you know, especially being one of the better players, you can get away with, you know, maybe I didn't run all the year, I didn't set the perfect screen, but here you really have to be extremely intentional and detailed every single possession. Like, am I in the right spot? Am I throwing the perfect pass to my post player? And then the other thing I would say is just, like, talking. That's huge.
And then for you, Stephanie, just, you know, with last year's roster when you were expected to play before injury, a lot more vets in the backcourt. Now you see the backcourt is a lot of younger players other than you and Malaysia. So how are you going to be able to help Malaysia meet this young group of guards?
Yes, definitely a different roster than what I originally signed with, a lot younger. But super happy to be here and be a part of the rebuild and hopefully show just some, you know, boys down the stretch and things like that, just settle the nerves and help the team in my situation.
Omar says independent, another USC question with Kenzie, the fellow judge and myself. How did the D tournament run this year kind of impact you, and what are you taking from it into the season as a professional?
Yeah, I think the tournament run